Queer story time. I put LGBTQ flags on my phone case and my mom asked me about them. I said, being pansexual, for example, is when you date someone and you don't see their gender. She asked, how can you not see gender? I said, it's just not caring about what someone's gender is. And she replied, well, we support you, but when your hormones kick in, maybe you want to be straight. Okay, mom. While hormones can play a role, sexuality is a spectrum and may also evolve over time.